No, I courted once a pretty girl, I courted her right well. Her name was Sally Merrigmerole, and mine was Tommy Bell. I often went to her father's house, and he was never a one. But sure as ever he caught me there, he tickled me round the rumsy-addity-umsy-addity-umsy-addity-um. Now Kitty and I then made a plan, a ladder far to bring up to the bedroom window, and that was just the thing. Oh, we fiddled and diddled and diddled and fiddled to see how things were done, and me leg slipped through the window and the glass stuck into me bum. See addity um, see addity um, see addity um. Now they wheeled me home in a wheelbarrow, they wheeled me home with care. Me father and mother came running out, and Lars, oh, didn't they stare? My sister Anne comes running out, says, John, what hast thou done? Can't you see I've been a-courting, and the glass stuck into me rump, see-addity-um. Now they took me to the doctor's and stated to him the case. I thought I'd make a fool of him as I stirred him in the face. I thought I'd make a fool of him, but a fool of him begun. He made a bigger fool of me, for he turpentined my rumsy-addity, see-addity-um, see-addity-um.